Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
A little anesthesia.
Hey, Motherfucker!
Everything chill, mano?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local would try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Come on, spin it. What is it now?
It's Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know. So, can you help?
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
You're saving my life, V.
He's so good.
Truly.
He just lacks direction. Demons walk with him. They tear at his soul. But I'll tell him yourself. Wish to make peace.
It's dry. All dry.
Nope. Don't got that neither.
I don't know. Them Colombians maybe?
Right. Right. Catch you.
Checking exactly. Two bottles of scents on short last night.
No, that ain't possible.
So, you gonna help me out, V?
I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some broken ribs, but praise Jesus, the bullet didn't hit any organs.
What happened?
A police manhunt. They were chasing some dealers.
So he had it coming, eh?
He was just standing there. Standing, understand? NCPD pigs were shooting everyone. He don't deal, never has. Having brown skin, that's the only thing he's guilty of.
Yes.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
V, been a while. Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
How's your problem? What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot, and leave it at that.
A cred shark with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Well, merry fucking Christmas.
Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop in Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You're probably needing to think before you start something with the local son.
I'm open to other options.
What's this?
Grab a look. Preem ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared?
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing's simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. As soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. Spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item, and I know where to find it.
Plan sounds shaky as fuck.
Oh, how so?
Sounds like you're looking for a sucker.
This ain't no setup, V. Heard you got a good head. Maybe we help each other make a few eddies.
And your man, Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Perales has my vote.
Man, it don't matter. Perales, Ryan, suits from the same circle.
Nah, Perales is different. Live just two blocks from me. You'll see. Soon as he's elected, corps are gonna start sweating bullets.
Yeah. I'll believe it when I see it.
So how's it gonna be, V?
Kirk's letting it go. You'll leave me be. I'm not, though. You fucking owe me big.
V, you're saving my life. I mean that.
So, what debt? I can pay it.
Jesus.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons, no goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
Got a cig?
We met before. Don't recognize you.
I just asked for a smoke. Jesus.
If you knew, money's got nothing to do with it. Exactly!
Spare a veteran some change.
So you're a vet today, huh?
What can I say? War stories rake it in.
Here. All yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
Cybernetic God comes to devour its children.
Talk to the people in Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Yep. No place like home. Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down-home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good? Busy already?
2 years gone by, not much has changed.
You know Haywood. It has strong roots, ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Shit!
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well,
one
Patty...
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this! I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shitbucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Or I'll be damned.
Don't belong here.
B? Status?
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Yeah, something I can help you with.
You Rick?
Yep.
You with Kirk?
Yep.
Cameras are blind. You got 20 minutes.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Fuck!
You can drive. Now out!
What are you doing?
Can you got us?
NCPD, drop your weapons.
Don't move!
You're under arrest!
Stay where you are!
Hands where I can see them. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey! Detective Stintz. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stintz.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out.
How about that? Pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
You know, fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, then just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fucking
dirty street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like Mama Wells. Thought I'd recognize the name.
She's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel to my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies, you're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams! Ooh, I love this town! Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her! Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. To the brain first!
You
AC's legends! Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard! Matters not where you're from! Matters not where you start! What matters here is the walk you walk! In Night City, the city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech? Jack, we're talking classified military-grade shit here. How'd you get it?
T-Bug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Think she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some Chooms with him this time. You know what to do, G. Stand on the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply, work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. No worries. Try again. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. You ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders, in true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Sightseeing? Nice work today. Just, all right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take them down. But careful. Looks tough. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Ooh. I like that. Wanna see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your... Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Yeah. Good. Now show me what you've learned. Cruising already. Hop on the platform. Good luck, V.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz. WNS
News. Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Calm. What are those bottles?
almost on you.
Yes, fuck. ISD, they're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
Where the...
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Thank you.
out there, we could be that sneaky. And it's not my favorite way to roll, but Nova anyway.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Not ever known why. You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Ah, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V! Need to know what's
Jackie,
going on.
Air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, cabrón! Get her outside! Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen trauma, decided to cut their losses. Fuera! Get her out! Terrace!
Landing! Stand clear! Initiating security protocol! Follow all instructions! Stop in the doorway! Stop in the door!
Place the patient on the ground. Five steps back. Now.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it. It's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Forgot. Should get Wakako on the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
She's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving. digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... fucking do it. Man on our ass, taking us. Chicago, I don't like this. Not one tiny bit.
Scott! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, bitch!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Holy fuck!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! V! Aim for the driver! Chingalo!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal. Stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it. Your average badges. That's MAXTAC. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Conks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. No excuses. True Illuminati, Illuminati on the Loomis. Riding on the wider body. No fatties. Hyper
rapping, focus on the paper. No Addies, line my styrofoam with the red. Moving real slick, getting sly on the feds. On the bed. Yeah. Oh, they don't wanna know, they don't wanna go. Tell them all back, back. You don't wanna see me close. Got a few backpacks, all depending on the dose.
Sweet dreams then.
Don't miss the I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Korea Lee, host of a chip end program which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How are you treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought after implant on the market today.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch, take notes.
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in, fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a Choom of mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
Arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
You go in the ring yourself?
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
Well, there's ways of fixing that. Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside O'Watson. Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
About those fights you mentioned.
V, if you don't have a titanium skull lining, you're gonna have memory problems in no time. Fights happen in different parts of the city. Choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside O'Watson. Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
Hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Whipped up an appetite, just waiting.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
didn't figure you as a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated cool.
Thought Dex bounced out of the ring a few years ago. Messed with the nasty crew in Pacifica. Things got ugly.
Mm-hmm. Gang wars 2 years back. Somehow Dex got caught up in the craziness. There's a lot of bodies lying in the streets by the time the shooting stopped. Yeah, Dex got lucky, though. Managed to slip under the radar till tempers cooled. Took a while, but he's made one hell of a comeback.
This is it, Jackie. Our break. Dex needs friends, needs us. We can use them.
Amen, Ese. It's a win-win.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but D-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Because come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, is he?
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Oh, Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust-up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop. Ripper Duck. And Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V. Find me one fixed on dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Vector, we'll see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But...
good old days.
We got a new job lined up. A big hitter at the afterlife.
Oh. Is it gonna be dangerous?
Don't you worry, mi amor. We're bulletproof.
And they say I've got my head in the clouds. Earth to be! Hello? Anybody there? And they say I've got my head in the clouds. Earth to be! Hello? Anybody there? And they say I've got my head in the clouds. Earth to be!
Vicky, spry as every old rip. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. Been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea. Hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well... that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later. With interest. You know I will.
Last time, You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Roshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body'll still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Gannic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. Ran a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now, every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
Got cash riding on this?
Nah, just looking. It's out of habit more than anything else.
Miss it, don't you? How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with this lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Looks a little out of whack, babe.
I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields. And of... I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields. And avoid mean reds. Anything red.
Thanks, Misty. You're the best.
And your aura. It needs tending, baby. You've gotta brush it daily. It's just no good if you don't. Strong men. They'll be firm.
Uh-huh.
He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay. Do my best to talk us up.
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me, for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold a demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Got a Militech power line. Think it'll do.
Solid gear. For a beginner.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon, always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Thank you.
Is it just me, or does that burger have a tail?
It's a kid's meal. Kids like surprises.
Got anything tasty and quick?
It's like they say, you either get tasty or you get quick. Here you get full spread, 2-in-1.
¿Qué onda?
Hey, how well you know Bug exactly?
That mamita got a soft spot for me. No, but seriously, she ain't the type you go out and grab a beer with. Don't actually think she got any soft spots anywhere. Or anybody.
Right. You've been with Misty a while, huh?
Yeah, about a year. Why?
Just asking. Never thought you'd last that long in a stable, healthy relationship.
Hey, come on, Mano. You know I was raised right.
How's your mom?
Shh. Worried about me. Been for a while.
Something happened?
Started climbing our way up. Got more and more knives out there. Waiting to stab us in the back. Higher stakes, higher risk, Manon. She can see that.
All right, I'm out. Take care.
Yeah, you too.
You used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess. But I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stopped, really. Information is a weapon, B. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
How'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North Side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. You know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough?
That's Watson.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Watch your own self!
Yo, Mr. V. A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
It's first place or no place, Dex. Cost isn't a factor.
Classic. I'd expect nothing less from eager, supple youth. Respect. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No, no problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Mr. V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, cause we gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client, what's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Betting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slotting the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing its thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the Flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Cause if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Royce guy, what's he like?
A straight psychopath, chrome-loving kind.
Big club in this town.
I'll give you that, except few of its other members. No matter the stakes, would put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave dryer. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop. Then the rest goes goulash.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Dexter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal, literally a nug.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right. Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
You don't sound thrilled. Royce. What do you know about him?
He's fucking whack something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
What? Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. I think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the off-roads and put my nose to the ground. Stick around. Hasta luego.